reach the main page, press the on-off button located behind the screen. Here, you will see information for tympanogram and reflex screening. To change a setting, such as the pump speed, you need to go to the menu selection. Press this button to reach the menu selection. You may recognize the symbol. It is a commonly used symbol for manual settings in electronic devices. Press the button to reach the flat menu structure. The menu is composed of three columns. The first column shows available protocols, for example, adult. The second column shows the settings in your protocol, for instance, pump speed. And the third column shows the choices available for each setting, such as the preferred speed of your pump. If you have the quick check version of Zodiac, you will not have the wheel. Instead, you navigate with these two buttons marked with arrows. By pressing these buttons, you navigate as with the wheel. I want to increase the pump speed for my adult protocol. In the first column of the menu, I select adult by navigating with the wheel and clicking this button. This takes me to the second column. Here, I select pump speed in the menu by turning the wheel and pressing this button. Now I am in column 3, where I choose my new pump speed by navigating the wheel. In this example, 400 decapascal. To save my new settings, I click the menu selection button again. I've now changed the pump speed in my adult protocol, and I am ready to test my patient.